Hello guys, what is up? It's Anna Fanny from Tech Chapley. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Today in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to hide the last scenes or last active status on Facebook Messenger with a specific person. So let's get started. First of all, open your Facebook Messenger and open the conversation with a specific person that you want to hide this last active status. For example, I'm now have testing account and so what I'm going to do is just tap on this button here and scroll it down until you see ignore message. Okay, so now click on ignore message. And so whenever you ignore a conversation with a specific person, and this conversation will go into in a message regret or a hidden inbox. So that person, whenever that person send you a message, you will not see it on the list of the contacts in your messenger. And that person doesn't know that you already ignored them. So now I'm gonna tap on ignore, and the conversation will automatically go out of your contact list. Okay. So now if I go search back, I can always search back into that conversation. If you reply right now, and this person will be able to call you and will see information like active state. So that means you already ignored this conversation, and then that person will not see your last scene. On my account right now, I'm currently setting as online, okay? So now I'm click on this. For example, I'm click on this and I see my Facebook here, and the Facebook is showing that there's no active status or last scenes or anything here, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm Anne Phan from Tech Chapley. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos later on. Bye for now.